Before me. You hear?
Yes, sir.
Oh, so that I said it, you have said it. You will not make it in line your father and your mother house. He said, show me, I will kill them, I will slaughter them. You can see that.
Psalm 91 from verse 5. Thou shalt not be afraid of for the terror by night.
Yes.
Nor for the arrow that flieth by day.
Quick.
Nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness.
Uh-huh.
Nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday.
Yes.
1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come nigh thee.
Uh-huh.
Only with the eye shall that be.
In your presence, all this is for you that's a dwelling.
Yeah.
All this is for you that's a dwelling.
Yeah.
Are you hearing me?
I hear you, sir.
The trap they set for you so that you will be put to shame. Because the Bible says the presence of our enemy shall down put punishments into the hand of the wickedness. Therefore, it will divert you. The trap will catch you now. The arrow will not come near you. The failure will fail you now.
Amen.
The mother of failure, the father of failure will die for your faithful right line to serve you the
power.
Amen. 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 Your mind will first of all come here before you yourself. Everybody, you will disarm me, yes,
at all.
Yes. There are fathers, there are mothers. You are the cause of your children's program. Why? Because you are faithless. You don't believe. Therefore, your children, their foundation will be waving. That is the reason why the Bible says, if the foundation be destroyed, what will the righteous do? Why not so bad? No boy. Oh boy, I go on. Oh, I get my brother, brother, we are. I swear for that baby. It's so bad again. Well, no, we are never. It's a piece of big time. Oh, come get it. I'll be good. From the altar to where the rainbow is. Have you seen a tuba of yam like that before? Also, you have a little bit of a He said, you deserve it. Oh, the pastor, I'll have no sin. Today, as you are here, because you are here with all your mind, because you did not listen to Uche, you did not look their face, you did not listen to confusion and frustration spirit. In your presence, God, I want you to fail. They will die for you to be free. He said, those enemies that bow, you will not reign. In their presence, God will begin to slaughter them.
Amen.
Because in the presence of Egyptians, they will keep alive. He called the head, they begin to jubilate with the head of
Yes.
When your enemy dies, when your enemy die, do not spend 7 days for them. Do not mourn them. Go your own. Because when you die, they will be happy. Is that a good call? I ain't that body. Your enemies, when Goliath begins to kill 300 people every day among the children of Israel, Goliath was laughing. He was happy. He was happy. Killing them, killing them, killing them. Every day, he consumed 300 people. Even of Israel. When God now arrived and said, you this David of 12 years, take this catapult, take that stone. I have ordained that stone. I have anointed this stone. Use it. Target the eye of the Goliath. He now target it and follow the instruction. He shoot the catapult and the stone direct to the eyeball of the Goliath. The Goliath fell and died. What did he do? He got the head and began to jubilate. Yes. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
I am, sir.
Because you be led. Makiyobe, who dare keep preparing? They will you.
We die in presence.
The that represents spiritual life in life. We die in presence.
As Zenon is around, no, to your way.
In your presence, then we die. You know what I'm saying? In your presence, we die. I hear you. Yes. The Bible said those that shall see. are you destroying?
Yeah.
20 million.
I said 20 million to you. But the next day, he killed wonderful snake. Do you hear?
Yes, sir.
I play with Zakat Apostle. Where shall I surrender? But already left him. Apostle shall I surrender? Apostle, every single man shall I surrender? Bola. Only when I turn. Apostle, every single man shall I surrender? Bola. And me boy, so now what to make I do? Where shall you talk with the apostle? Me no wish a great girl that I want to go here. What about that? Any show. There is a reason why you are refused to be blessed. That thing that follows you from your father's house, from your mother's house, from your in-law's house, from your husband's house, that is making it not possible not to see you are blessed. Somebody say, catch fire. Can you go to Abraham or should I give you a boy here to marry you? I'm going to be here. I'm not going to be go to my way. Shut up! We were here, I was saying, I'm here, you are here. I don't know, I'm more. I was saying, that's why I want to go there. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
What are you saying? Huh? Where will you have it? That is what I saw. You used to eat in the dream all the time. And it's giving you skills. How do you do by the camera? You only have 50 men over here. Is it your mother that is helping you to check points?
Yes, sir.
By your mama, they check points for you. What points you get? You have many points. Why you call it those messages? God will bless you in Nigeria. He said, Imam, I said,
yes, sir.
All the girls learn how to cook. Oh,
tell me, sir.
There are some girls, they only know how to cook it. You don't know me.
That's
all I am.
They
cannot cook a bowl of soup. They cannot cook a goosey soup. Learn how to cook. Do you hear what I said? One member. If we have been at TV5, until we be able to go. Number two, learn how to cook. Learn how to cook black soup, a goosey soup.
Tell it begins at will.
Somebody shout hallelujah. Do you have a meeting where you are enjoying people to contribute? Meeting. Come. That is the reason why you don't
have a
are good people. Some are not good. What is your position in the meeting?
I'm a member of the meeting.
Treasurer.
Treasurer.
When I run out, we are even on the work. Do you see? Today, somebody said today. Every single thing that is hurting my progress.
I beg you,
don't put me to trouble.
Don't put me to trouble.
When they bring it, Raise your two hands. About 52 women are here. Even the sellers are coming. Money is coming. About 28 women are here. Your children have been receiving money, but another bigger one is coming.
Amen.
person out.
When you drop your tent, I will use this dollar to wake your business up.
But the God of Apostle Paul found a way. I say, no, Salome, I lay down for my own.
She's in sound.
And that's 14 election. Nay, I told me, Nay, in an election, may I go up for the part divine in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah. Oh, God, I'm a
super.
I'm a little bit more so proud.
So, what do you do?